is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. Prize drawn to redemption by the grace in his eyes. If grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. So heaven meets earth like a sloppy wet kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest. I don't have time to maintain these regrets.
Yeah, he loves us. His presence, His love is so thick and tangible in this room tonight. And there are some of you here that have not encountered the love of God. And tonight, God wants to encounter you and wants you to feel His love, His amazing love. Without it, these are just songs, these are just words, these are just instruments. Without the love of God, it's just like we're just up here just making noise. But the love of God changes us, and we're never the same. We're never the same after we encounter the love of God. We're never the same after we encounter the love of God. And right now, if you haven't encountered the love of God, and you would know, because you wouldn't be the same. You would never be the same again. And if you want to encounter the love of God right now, you better just brace yourself, because He's about to just blow in this place. And we're going to encounter the love of God right now. So God, I speak to all the hearts, and I ask God that every heart be open right now. Every heart be open. Every spirit be open up to You, God.